The electronic tool moving on objects to measure distance is called laser distance meter. It works by emitting a laser beam that bounces back measuring the distance with respect to time.